capsule. Here we are. New landmark. Hallow's Peak. See what? Oh, wow, not much. Okay. Guess we continue downward. Whoa. Ah, there we go. It's opened up the world map to Abyssal Trench. Travel. Diluvion. Loading screen? The unyielding darkness. Okay. Got some drones down there. Let's check out our new ship. Right, after we read what he has to say. Okay, how do we navigate this? Look sharp, everyone. Sailing blind here. So this is the abyss? It's so dark. You don't say. Look, I can see everything around us on the sonar, so I'll point out. You shoot, okay? Thanks, Allison. We've got to stick together if we're going to find the treasure, yeah? Ivan? Oh, leave it to me. I am not fond of coming back to this area, but I can at least be useful. Useful as your guide. Okay. How are you feeling? ... Can't stop thinking about Charles Spurious. I'll never be able to face my people again. Okay. Cry me a river. Okay, let's take out the... Oh, Captain, we've got a faint distress call. What's it saying? S-T-E-E. Steel hammer. Trouble. The Steel Hammer. Allison received a distress signal, supposedly from the Steel Hammer. Okay. So, where do we go? It's that Jaeger thing. Bullets are just going nowhere. It's like I have rapid fire now because of all the turrets, but it's just eating away at my ammo and nothing's hitting. Not as much as I would like anyway. You guys better have a good amount of ammo for me. Damn good amount. Get on it. I'll come off it. Come on. Come on. Oh wow, this is terrible. Come on, let me in. See if I can bust it off the edge. Oh, that is just absolutely annoying. Super annoying. Come on. Need my ammo back. I'm running out of air here. Ridiculous. Okay, let's see what you have to offer. Dead. Nice. Can I loot it? Weird thing. Okay, let's head over here. See what's going on over here. See if it gives us some goldfish to the next point. What's this place? It's a special place. A place that could be your very own base of operations. I'm waiting for a captain to serve. And if you've got enough cash, that captain could be you. Upgrade to home base 1 for 1,000 gold. Do you know what? Let's try it. We haven't seen what this does yet, so let's do it. Okay, game saved. Why are you still here? Oh, hey. I came up with an idea for some more modules. Want to give it a go? Upgrade to home base 2 for 10,000 gold. What? Okay, no, not just yet, thanks. How much gold have I got anyway? Oh! Wow, I just done stuff. That's pretty amazing. I wonder if it looks different inside. Oh, wow. Holy shit. This is pretty awesome. Oh wow! This is new. Dr. O. Captain Nemo. Waddles. John Kelly. Oh wow, okay. That's cool. I'm not ready to upgrade yet though. I mean 10k. Come on now. So I wonder if that will show up on my map now. Oh, I haven't got a map for this area yet. Okay, any goldfish? No. Does anyone on the ship have any idea where this... why is the steel hammer here? Presumably for the same reason we are, to get to the endless corridor. Okay. What about sonar? Can she pinpoint? What's it saying? Oh, it's just da-da-da. They're in trouble. Okay, let's just... ping and go somewhere. Crap. Oh, there's a steel hammer. There we go. Okay, let's loot these guys. Why are you still shooting at stuff? Did he just aggro the ones that were on the floor doing nothing? Great job. To work out which ones I've looted from and which ones I haven't. Something else attacking it now. My ammo. I'm eating through ammo like this. No tomorrow. I need to use my torpedoes more, I think. I'm gonna have to. I think I got more torpedoes than I have ammo. Look at that, by one. Okay, let's see what they have to say for themselves. Are you out of the competition? Are you gonna let us win? Are you gonna shoot us? Are you sinking? This isn't going to be difficult or nothing. Thank you for docking. What's going on here? If you're headed to the endless corridor, turn your ship around. Nothing's getting through there. What happened? We got swarmed so bad those creatures were pushing our boat sideways. Do yourselves a favor and stay away. I made my captain a promise that we'd find the treasure in the endless corridor. Then you're sailing to your death. Okay. I'm guessing everyone's going to want to join us. No. Any treasure to be had? Can I rob you of your wares? No. Okay. What now? Yep. Good point. What's on your mind? Well, what do we do now? I'm not sacrificing myself. Stop getting worked up. We'll head to the nearest dock and think about what we should do from there. Where is that? Anyone? Allow me. We can head for Crevice Edge. Not far from here. Okay. I think I saw that. I mean, the goldfish are telling me that way. My home base. Into overdrive. Oh, there we go. Oh, pretty. Pretty volcanic action. I think that's a new addition as well, as areas popping up. And text there. Where is this research capsule? The smokestacks. Dock here, steal everything, you know, no one else needs it. Thank you. And then we're gonna get the hell out of here. Okay, what do we got? We got a guy in red here. He's the priest. I'm looking for information on the Endless Corridor. Brother Miras has traveled the Endless Corridor extensively and could certainly answer your questions. Where can I find him? However, he is currently missing. What a surprise! What happened to him? He joined an expedition to find an artifact associated with the deep. Please, if you could help it in any way, I will help find your missing priest. Thank you, oh thank you. The last known location was around the Flame Fingers. Find Brother Myers. Miras. Whatever. Find Bob. Okay, everyone wants to talk. What are they serving? Crab. It's always crab. We got crab yesterday, crab the day before that, and wouldn't you know, there's crabs again today. Wanna join up? See, I've got no room for you, my friend, I'm afraid. Little big chest there. Oh, what's this? Croc, a long-range, accurate, massive bolt cannon. Take it. Long-range, accurate, massive bolt cannon. So how do I use that? Like, was that just there? Is one of my cannons going to be that? Oh, here. Can I use it? Oh, clearly not. Seems I've got a much of a better choice of people. Wow, look at all these. Want to join up. Can you tell me where the Endless Corridor is? You're kidding, ain't ya? It's the giant trench right below this AOC. Okay. Eavesdrop. You knew Ivan would be back? Of course I did. Ivan's a good boy, always sending us back money and food packages. The deep's been good to me. To bless me with such a kind-hearted son. Okay, I see what they did there. Aye, that's Ivan's definitely blessed by Lun. The moment he were born, a host of Lun's eyes swarm right past our portholes. Lun's eyes, do you recall the creatures that attacked Clifftop Gardens? Well, there are other types here that all seem to work together. One looks like a giant eye with a tail. I don't think my crew is interested in my birth, though, Mother. Oh, so you're all embarrassed by your own family now. You learned that fancy talk. You're not going to put your immortal soul on the line by disrespecting us, are you? No, Mother. Didn't think so. Now, where did I put those baby photos? Ah. Okay, great. Anything else here? Another barrel. The same one. Oh, we have a chest. Oh, nothing in there. This is our personal one, I believe. Wanna join up? A few ships for sale, but I salvaged and repaired myself. Purchase, what do you got? Level 3 for everything. Saber. Depth 2000, same. Bigger hull. Same crew, less inventory, slightly more speed, 6 torpedo tubes, holy moly. I could get that. But we don't want to. I've already got the snapper. Can't upgrade what I got. No, you're not level 4 mechanic. Pointless, really. Lady with apples. Here, take this. Deep praise your kindness, angel. Those are Morganson apples, aren't they? ... Are we grateful for any information on how the Morganson settlements are faring? How dare you speak to me like you care about them, traitor? Do you really think that everyone hasn't heard of your latest treachery? I watched you run when our navy was ambushed by House Spurious. And now you reveal you were working with them this entire time. How can you face any of your house, knowing you're the one who destroyed their lives. Answer me. Did we meet that woman before? The one with the apples? She looks kind of familiar. No idea, but she's really yelling at Jay. Oh, look at that slap. He'll be feeling that tomorrow. So should we help him? The deep rewards those who look after themselves. So that's a no then. Why don't we invite her to join our crew? We can never have enough beautiful fiery women. Is that what she had to say? Yeah, okay. Who is the lady in the white dress? That's the angel sent by Lund to help the needy. My young'un, we'd be wide deep if she hadn't brought us medicine. Ah, what are you selling? This and that, take a look. Sure thing. But let me show you any junk I have, which is nothing much. Short range, high spread, quick fire bolt cannon. I just don't get how I'm supposed to use these. Did it give me +1 to attack damage? What? Doesn't mix. Oh, ammo. God, seems like what a waste of money buying nuts and bolts. But I need it. Oh wow, and they're fucking expensive here. Okay. To the fingers. Oh, what's all that on the radar down there? Deep scent. Holy crapola. Following the goldfish. What now? I don't know, Captain. It's hard to find anything in these waters. Wait, I'm getting something on sonar. Some kind of small canister. Canister? Allison, that's not going to help us find them. Wait, canister? The priests of deep place a path of deep's scent in canisters to soothe deep creatures. Follow them and it will lead us to Marius. Mirius, whatever you want to call him. You're welcome. Okay, let's just get into this if we can first. I think we've got to go around the other side slightly. See if that will get us what we need. There we go. Okay, give me your stuff and things. Thank you very much. Hope you do. Okay, now which way do I follow these scents? Sorry, guys. Oh, and again! Wow. Just wanted to get rid of the compass. Okay, do they start here or do they finish here? I think they must start here. Yeah, those are drones. Music's quite eerie. Let's continue. Whoa, what the hell? get wrecked. Oh wow, where the hell are you going? Okay, more deep scent. Oh dear. Mission accomplished. I was gonna say, not again, game. Not again. No ammo whatsoever. Okay. Wondering if now the deep scent seems to go on a bit more, but I wonder if this is where the priest is. Okay, what do we got here? Crap, more crapola. Okay, there'd be no priest here. Okay, continuing on, following the deep scent. It's everywhere though, right? Is there any real lion? To lead me up to that shit. No, thank you. Let's go back round and up this side. Oh, what's this blue thing? Holy crap. Swarmers. They're attacking a scavenger. It's just got really dark. Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. Like it could be something. The salvation of mankind. See if we can get the name of this place by docking. Oh, too much tension. Strange looking place. And there are weird looking things in here. What's wrong? What is this? It's like they haven't cleaned the floors in the last century. Some people are such disgusting slackers. Cat, I don't think we should be in here. These are really weird statues. I wonder what they're made of. Right, I'm leaving. Nothing to say. Yeah, so those are rather strange. A kind of puzzle pattern. Oh, look at these fish coming out of it. Okay. Random. And then we're going to go into the mouth of this. Oh! No, maybe we don't want to go into this mouth. Wait a minute. Was I in one of those bait things? Oh, wow, look! It's a huge fish! Can you see it? There are all the jagged teeth and the eyes, and that was a bait. Like, you know, fishing bait. Can't remember what type of fish they're called. Not that there are fish this big, but I want to see if it goes again. Does it only move if I dock? Shooting an eye, see what happens. Nothing. This technically is in the throat of whatever that was. Okay. That's a ship like mine. Let's dock. I'm guessing this is where the priest is eaten by a fish. Da-da-da-da. Brother Marius. Who are you people? What are you doing on my ship? Are you Brother Mirius? Miras? I don't know. We were sent to rescue him. Thank you. No rescue here, please. I would like to continue my research in peace. Brother, your crew is gone. If we leave you here, there may not be another vessel along to help you. Lies. We may be stuck. But I was assured the crew is doing everything they can to get us moving again. The deep will not be kind to those who mislead the righteous. All your life pods are gone. Really? Rescue, rescue, please. Lun rewards those who act selflessly and will redeem them in the deep's eyes. You will help carry my equipment, yes? I'm starting to see why they left him behind. Okay, we got him. I'm guessing we got to get out before the thing eats us. I'm just gonna move just in case. If I stop and talk to him, I may die again. Overdrive. Good job. Okay. Okay, I see. This is disappointing. Who said that? Was it him? No. It was him. Oh, is it him? What's wrong? I was expecting a far grander ship would be sent to save me. Don't worry, we'll be kicking you off as soon as we get back to the crevasse edge. No, you will be taking me to the Chapel of the Deep. It is the monastery at the peak of Sea Mount. I need to return to the Father there to debate the future of the heretic Havelock Welsh. Heretic? I've said too much. Think nothing more on this topic. Okay, Chapel of the Deep it is. Hey Shannon, I'm doing pretty well. Hope you're well too. Are you serious? Okay, they're having an argument on the ship now. You don't like Brother Mears? Tell me again why we keep picking up all these losers. The more lunatic superstitions I hear from the dwellers, the more I appreciate being born near the ice. Has got anything to say? What is that? It's a big glowy thingy. It's weird. Make town in the abyss? It is. I'm seeing a few downed ships in the area. No distress signals. You might want to check them out anyway. I want to check out the light thingy. You look unhappy. I know we've talked about dumping people out of the airlock before, but would anyone really miss this guy? Okay, let's continue. Is this the right way? Chapel of the Deep. The goldfish led us straight to it. Yeah, so far so good. I don't believe the game said it was in early access, but they've been literally every time I log into it, Shannon, they seem to have added something or changed something or fixed a bug. So, because at the moment, if you press M, if I had my map, I have a pointer on the map as to where I am, whereas before it didn't. Want to join up? What are your stats? Pretty good stats, actually. I don't know if I'd kick anyone to have you there. Cool, I get an Crevice Guardian emblem. Not that it does anything I'm aware of. That's my chest. Okay, let's speak to you first. This is the place, right? Father, I have returned. Yes, brother. This is a small room with no alcoves. I have seen. Why do you bother me? You summoned me, father. The deep rewards those who arrive to their summons in a prompt and timely manner. Yes, yes. The deep also rewards the meek and those who do not bother their superiors. Excuse me, father, but we are looking to seek the way to the dark waters to redeem ourselves to the deep. We hear that a former priest has information that could help us. Some priests will tell you that science has no place in the modern world. However, much we disagree with the methods in which knowledge is gained, we would be foolish to ignore what is learned. Brother Miras, you will go with these people and introduce them, Havelock Welsh. It would do you good to see from new perspectives. Of course, father. We are deeply grateful, father. Is he smoking? Yeah, he is. Okay, what does the cloaked lady have to say? Hey, you're the lady we saw at Crevice Edge earlier. Crevice Edge. Sorry, words. You really hate Jay, don't you? He has no business parading around the abyss talking about helping people after what he did. Hey, you're being really unfair. Jay's one of the best people I've ever sailed with. He joined the captain to get to the endless corridor so he could help everyone, and he's always beating himself up over what happened to the Morganson people. Why should I believe you? Why would you believe what the Spurious hate machine is spewing? Like, we got kicked out of the competition they were running, so we're not going back to their city anytime soon. So why would they tell everyone Jay's been helping the Spurious side unless it's to isolate him from everyone else? I can't say I thought about that. Exactly. So really, you should be hating Spurious for turning on you during an alliance instead of hating on Jay. You have given me a lot to think about. My name is Victoria Morganson. I'm sure I'll see you again. Yes, because she's literally everywhere we dock. Right, any more stuff to steal? Nope. Okay. V. Hey, Jay. Got something to say? Jay. I talked to Victoria. Who? The lady who yelled at you in the marketplace. Apparently she knows you pretty well. She called herself Victoria? You seriously didn't think who that might be? What? What are you getting at? You've got to be the densest people in the ocean. First, we were attacked by a ship that was supposedly destroyed in some old battle, which only starts attacking bounty hunters who work for House Spurious. Oh, and this ship just happens to have been piloted by someone who has a reason to hate the former admiral of the Morganson Navy. On top of that, someone with the feminized name of this captain who lashed out when you suddenly shows up. Hello? We don't know how long Victoria's been down in the abyss. You have no proof that she was even in the sunken coast at the same time we were. Hey, now I remember. Victoria's the one asking questions about Jay back in the Burkton. So what, she's the pilot of the Morgan's Tear? Okay, what's the priest? We're looking for a heretic. Havelock thought it appropriate to study Lund's creatures to the point of capturing and torturing the poor things. It is heresy. It must be punished. Okay, what's the... So, about Victor... So... Victor's alive, damn it. If I'd known sooner, we could have sorted this mess back in the sunken coast. Not this again. You know, I'd like to actually learn something about the person who's been gunning for us. Victor is the captain of the Morgan's Tear. Damn good helmsman too. He served under me before I was promoted to admiral. The wars weren't kind to him though. He became fixated on destroying House Spyrios or anyone else who threatened Morganson. But you didn't know he was actually a woman. You lot really need to get your eyes tested. Oh dear. Okay, I'm so glad I didn't use any of my oxygen. Victor's alive. Oh my god, come on, man. Why am I coming out of this? Oh, right, okay. Good, fine, done. Is that going to keep popping up? I just spoke to you. Okay. So, let's follow the goldfish. Looking for a heretic. I think that was the mission. Something along those lines. Yeah, she's kind of obnoxious. The sonar operator. Great, these drones are going to follow me. Oh, what is that? Boost. God, I'm out of ammo. Damn, these new guns. I've got the iron pike on sonar. Let's see if we can get some ammo back. Like, in the hundreds, please. 23. None. Okay, any other drone? Okay. Let's go check out Havelock's workshop. It's bubbling red smoke. Game has been saved. Ooh, cool music. What the hell is that? It looks pretty disgusting. Okay, let's take a word. Havelock Welsh. Havelock? Yes. Oh, Miris. I'm not here because I want to be, traitor. Still the same old Miris, I see. Do you want to know how I cut out chunks of their brains or pull apart those perfect wings to see how they were created? You had me cast out of the Order for seeking knowledge of our gods. Well, now I found even more, and you will not share in my successes. Leave. Oi, we're totally risking our necks here to get to the Endless Corridor because your lot say that whatever's down there can actually help people. You twats are going to shut it, make up, and tell us how the hell we're meant to get what's down there. Very well. If you are really that determined to carry on, you might want to ask Brother Miris about the one place everyone avoids. Scal. Scally or Scal? Okay, no, he has nothing to say. Okay, anything to loot from here? Anyone selling anything? Oh, there's a barrel there. With another one of these weird rocket things that I can't actually use. I wonder if they're part of upgrading. Okay. About Scally. So what is Scal? I warn you, I do not tell this lightly, and I do not recommend you proceed after hearing this tale. And the story is, one of the deep scriptures tells that a race of creature bred by Sul, great leviathans who swarm through the world above water, fell to the seas when the deep wrapped the world in its waves. Okay. In the world above, these leviathans had been charged with carrying the damned souls of the dead to their eternal torment. However, with their demise, the deep created a portal to hell within the skull of the largest leviathan. And it is this portal which draws the damned souls towards it so they can finally receive punishment for their sins and wicked ways. So I don't know why, I'm getting the impressions of some kind of nuclear-powered downed aeroplane. Seriously? A portal to hell? That is why most dwellers refuse to go anywhere near the Endless Corridor. They believe that if they venture too close to Scal, their souls will be sucked from their bodies and they will be damned for eternity, regardless of how righteous a life they had led. You're not seriously thinking of going to find out, are you? We'll never get past the creatures. Search the Endless Corridor for Scal. Okay, let's do it. I guess we go straight down, maybe. Why not? I cannot see nothing, I'm just going straight down. I don't know if this is a good idea. Oh, I see floor. I see floor. Ouch, this was a big mistake. Just aggroing drones all over the place. I can't be bothered to waste ammo on these things. I found it. Good job, me. Right, let's see, we're gonna have to deal with these things here. Okay. Well, let's loot the four dead drones and see what we can find. This big dead Leviathan, I don't know what I was thinking of it being up above the ocean, just a whale carcass. Not that I'm a marine biologist or anything. Something just pinged me. Where is the fourth dead drone? Looking for the head. I'm completely lost now. This is so weird. I need better lighting or something. Oh wow, the hell. That's what the front of that huge whale thing. Is there anything here? Other than the save point. Oh, is that the portal to hell? Is that just... That's probably where I was supposed to come in from. Somehow. Okay. Let's go to the world map and see what's unlocked for us. Nothing. Okay. See if it takes us back. Hmm. Has it, where has it dumped us? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, hang on, what? Do we have a quest? No. Search the NVIDIA. I found it. Okay, so now what? Oh. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, bollocks. Now we're bugged. This happened to me earlier. Reload last checkpoint. Oh cool, that's perfect, thanks. So, we have a research capsule with nothing in it, and you're gonna rub it on about Victor being a Vicky Victoria. Thank you, thank you, thank you, yep, yep, yep. Anyone else got anything to say about where we are? Where'd the frickin' priest go? Okay, let's take a look at this tower thing. It's not gonna let us, is it? It's gonna come up with the world map. Who am I supposed to go in there? I must be going in for it the wrong way. What? No. Battered here. I'm dead. Holy crapola, look at that. Oh, light back up. What the hell? What the hell was that? Uh-oh. Holy shit. I think I've, right, let's see what the crew have to say. Warning, lower packet. Yeah, no shit, we're gonna run out of air too if we don't, if we're not careful. What happened to the priest? Okay, what's she crying about? What's the Iron Pike doing here? She's coming in quickly. Whoa, he's actually serious about stopping us from going in. Torpedoes are ready. You insist on firing, I don't like firing at friends. Okay. Yeah, that's not relevant right now. I don't know what they're talking about. What is that ahead of us? Or maybe that's what they're picking up. Red dot to the left there. Holy shit! Oh crap! This thing is doing all the shooting for me. Sweet. I got the ultimate weapon. Is that another one to use? I have two of them? Oh, where'd it go? Getting the current. I don't see it. Oh, what's that? Some sort of drone. Uh-oh. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Wow, let's just run into something. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Absolutely terrible. I'm being thrown all over the place. I have no control over what is going on right now. Oh my gosh. This is absolute mayhem. Right, well, here's the bad guy anyway. I think the music was expecting me to be done by now. How am I supposed to keep up with that? Need another one of those things. Yeah. Do these things even die? What the hell? Did that thing just run out of ammo? Oh, great. Can we see another one? And we're dead. Holy moly. Okay, where was the last checkpoint? I wonder. Okay, right here. I'm going to try and avoid them as much as I can. Because really there is no need. I'll come off it. Come on. Go transported or whatever again. Okay, so this is some kind of shelter. There's a red thing there. We hit this thing, everything opens up, big fish swims by. Okay. Right, now it's mine. Everything lights up. And there's a big fish. Okay. Try and keep on it like this, and as the bits I need to shoot go by, if I slow down a bit. There's another one. There we go, that's that one dealt with. Okay. Thank you. Ouch. I missed it. How the hell? Just how the hell? Another one of them guns, there's one. Perfect, perfect. Oh dear. Poor piloting on my part, definitely. Health is a big time low. Where he's coming from? I need to wait for him to come by here somewhere. Holy moly. Yes, yes, I get it. You got the pie console though. Oh, great. I missed my opportunity. Opportunity gained. Death to the strange Leviathan thingamajig whale-boned alien sent by the gods. Cue orchestral key. No ammo, no repair. Glowing light. Am I supposed to pilot through this? I don't understand. Oh. I'm above the sea. I've done what was required. How the hell am I supposed to get onto this? Okay, let's have a look at this. Wow. The lighthouse is all in bits. See how this goes. Okay, we have a little crow boy thingy. Ark. Dot 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 question mark. This is what was lost so many centuries ago. My purpose was to take your kind to a new world, one untouched by the destruction your ancestors wrought upon their home. In their anger, those who refused to leave tore me from the skies. And the damage tore away everything but my mind. Even your planet could not survive what was cursed by your hatred and fear of the unknown. Okay, how much has changed since I last saw your kind? Tell me, what must you have done to get here? Scavenge the seas for research. Oh wow, really? In time, I will be whole again, ready to continue on my mission. Will your kind be ready to shed your destructive ways and join me in the stars? Was that like some kind of pod? A baby Leviathan thingy? There we have it, Diluvion, to the end. Very good, very interesting story. So yeah, although this was a live stream, this is uploaded unedited, and you will be able to pause it and read the text, which I failed to do so. There we go, thanks for watching. I'll let the credits run. Honorable mentions and all that jazz. If you're not already a cadet, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you like what you saw, hit that like button. Until next time, Commander out.